I was super stressed. I've been made fun of before for my dancing, but when the music began, all I felt was the rhythm.
You were amazing. I definitely know you're a performer.
Oh, life has really changed since I became a mama bird. But being under the mask has allowed me to rediscover my soul true side again. But now that I'm in the Super Six, this stripped back duet is going to prove to everyone, including me, that I can dance. Okay, ready for your super clue? Bye, loves.
Who are we thinking? Who are we thinking?
Rose Tattoo? This could be Amber Rose.
Oh.
Give it up for the exotic bird. The space between where I land me has grown too much for me to block it out. I'll miss the tone of your heartbeat. It's such a warm and familiar sound. I hope you're finding the power to help you make it through the darker days. But now we'll wait by the hour if you wanna take somebody's breath away.
Exotic Bird, hello. Fantastic. What do you think about that performance?
That was really emotional for me. I don't know. I mean, I always cry this time of night, but I did well up a little bit. I'm rooting so hard for you, and I'm so proud of you, even though I don't even freaking know who you are.
Yeah. I think that you're more of a dancer than you thought you were. Mm. I feel like I picked up early on in your performances that you are naturally a very sensual kind of person,
yep.
But you were a little uncomfortable with what you were doing, and so now you're coming out of that.
Yeah, I just picked up a sense of confidence I haven't seen in your earlier performances.
Mm. Yes.
And you're improving every time we see you.
All right, our panel is dying to ask the exotic bird some questions. It's time for rapid fire!
Yeah!
And you're first.
Have you ever been in a music video?
Yes.
Oh, snap.
Have you ever appeared in a campaign ad?
Yes.
Does the word model mean anything to you?
Yes.
Ooh.
Has it been hard being away from your baby, exotic bird?
Time's up.
Whoa. Oh, my God, that was so cute.
What was that?
Wow.
Ashley, who do you think it is?
The tattoo gun at the end and the roses makes me think of the tattoo artist Kat Von D.
Oh.
Going back into other clue packages, I saw a lot of beauty references. Kat has an entire empire. She has beauty and she has a perfume line.
Yes.
And she just had a baby bird. So I think it is Kat Von D.
Wow. Well said.
Whitney.
With how elegant your dancing was and how smooth your body moved, and then the rose tattoo, I was getting Dita Von Teese vibes.
Oh, that's a good guess.
But Dita Von Teese doesn't have a baby. I guess a baby doesn't have to be an actual baby. My dogs are my babies.
Maybe.
That's sad.
Green Brinos.
Oh, hey, nice the way you turn those words around. Good job. I have somebody in mind who I know just had a baby. There was the mama bird reference in the clue package.
Yeah.
She's very publicly talked about getting her sultry back, which was in the clue package also. And she has a tattoo on her neck. I think it's a model.
Ooh, good.
She's definitely tall.
I think that it's Ashley Graham.
Oh, good guess.
That's a good guess.
Speaking of models, it also could be my dear friend Kate Upton had a baby, has a similar height.
No, I'm sorry. Okay, well, Kate Upton's my actual friend.
Okay.
I'm calling Kate Upton.
No, don't call
Why
her.
Why not? I'm going to see if she really knows who you are.
tweet.
If she doesn't answer, this could be Kate Upton.
Not answering. She doesn't like you very much.
Then
Mr. Ken might be right.
I am undefeated. So win-win.
Wow.
It's not Kate Upton.
Hey, Kate.
So you're not on the Masked Dancer. Ken is wrong. Can we just celebrate the fact that Ken is wrong?
Hi, Kate.
Give it up for Exotic Bird.
Yes!
These are our panel's Exotic Bird guesses. Can any of their choices perform an interpretive dance just like this? Tell us using hashtag the Masked Dancer.
Hey guys, so it's Kylie Jenner, and I'm not a judge on any of the shows, but I feel like I enjoy watching shows. So if you do too, make sure you subscribe, tell them recap, and hit that button below. And listen to Courtney and Kim, because they think so too. Literally just hit the button below. Oh my god, don't be ridiculous.